and my matric number is F480317. Today we talk about the general Carica Papaya biochemical effect of some food processing method on the heart promoting properties of underutilized. Actually, Carica Papaya belongs to vegetable and fruits classes. It is also known as papaw in Nigeria. Recorded by FAO 2007, Nigeria is the third largest producer of papaya globally, which has been estimated 765,000 metric tons per year. Practically, every part of papaya plant have economic value, especially in medical fields, biofuel, and also industrial. In this experiment, they use some of chemicals, and for the papaya seed, they use two types of papaya seed. The first is unripe papaya seed and mature papaya seed. The method they use have three methods in this experiment. The first is drying, second fermentation, third is analysis.
Assalamualaikum and greetings to all. Today I would like to continue our research paper, the explanation of our research paper. The Carica Papaya Linn seed has been adapted in two aspects, which is from the physical, chemical and biochemical aspects. Which from the physical, chemical aspect, there's three elaboration. The first one will be the pH. The pH is low in the seed, and then the tritratable acidity is level, which is the level of sourness, is also increased, which means it's high. And then as for the second and as for the third elaboration, the oil content is significantly reduced by drying. And then as for the second aspect, which is from the biochemical aspect, there's also three elevation. The phosphatase activity is also low due to the low alkalinity in the seed. And then as for the second elevation, the alpha amylase has no effect regarding to the test. And then the third one will be the polyphenol acidase activity is increased due to the high level of enzymatic reaction, and also the resistance to microorganism is increased. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you.
Today, I will introduce about the contribution of papaya seed oil in our industry. Okay, papaya seed oil can be extracted and can be made into as botanical beauty, which is botanical beauty is 100% pure with no additive or solvent. Then, it rich of natural sources of vitamin A and C. Botanical beauty is remarkable stable sources of omega 6 and 9, and it also contains of fruit enzyme papain. And it is fresh pressed from non-GMO papaya seed. Then botanical beauty can be used for face and for hair, which is for face. It's suitable for the skin of wrinkles, skin dryness, skin lines, skin itchy, eczema, dark spot, acne, and other skin damage. Then for hair, it will give our hair freshness, brilliance, and luster. Okay, next I will give to my group member to explain another contribution of papaya seed.
Hello, my name is Jong Yelin and my matrix number is F180430. From my research, I found that papaya seed oil has its contribution in cosmetic field. First of all, I would like to emphasize that Americans call papaya as popo. Today, I will show two of the popo products which are made from America. The first product is baby balm. This baby balm is suitable for all skin areas of baby, and its function as soothing and protecting the baby from sunburn. The second product is lip balm. This lip balm is for moisturizing our lips, and it's also suitable for all ages of people. Thus, two of the products are petrochemical free and natural, although they are processed from the bio industry. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Shandani. My matrix number is F40D0476. Today, I'm going to talk about the extension part. We have seen the papaya seed oil, so why not we think something different? Yes, it's about our king fruit, durian seed oil. What we can do about durian seed oil? Actually, it has a natural polysaccharide properties which can act as a gum, as a replacer for xanthan gum. Why we need to replace xanthan gum? Because according to manufacturers and also consumers, they have Linn that xanthan gum is actually producing a defective appearance layer during their products, which is fruit nectar, is being produced. So we're just doing research, why not we replace the xanthan gum with the natural occurring non-starch polysaccharide gum that is using durian seed oil. It is way more cheaper and also way more, have much more quality product, which will have a good perspective in future maybe. Thank you.
Hi, Assalamualaikum. My name is Nafadir Inti Ibrahim. My matric number is F14-0184. The other extension of our research is we can use extract pawpaw seed to produce fungicide to inhibit fungal activities on papaya plants. Pawpaw seed extracts can inhibit mycelium growth activities by reacting with their cell components of fungi, such as rhizopus and aspergillus. So this biological control which presents a better alternative to protect pawpaw crop plants with a relative amount of cheapness and also no side effect to our ecosystem. Thank you.
Carica papaya seed oil has the potential to become a genetic product in future, as it already contributing to industry and is a valuable fact that it prevents a number of health diseases. And we also need to consider the fruit seed oil that still not well known yet, but yet contribute a lot of benefits, such as a durian seed oil as a replacement for xanthan gum. That's all from us. Thank you.